Hey guys, Sabeeh here on Technotion, and in this video I'm going to unbox the Canon 70D, so let's get started.
Aren't you glad to meet me? I think you should. I mean, I really think you should.
So guys, Canon 70D is my first ever DSLR. So let me show you the box now. My Canon 70D comes with the 18-55mm kit lens, and it has a 20.2 megapixel sensor which has like ISO up to 12,800, 7 frames per second is the shutter speed, and it comes with the camera and the strap and stuff like that. So the box is white and red, a typical Canon box. And I already inserted my SD card into the camera, so yeah, that's why the card over in the box was empty, the card package as you can see. And first, after the warranty cards, we get this paperwork from Canon to read, like these are the all the user guides and stuff like that. And next off we get our kit lens. First let's get the battery out. Now next off is the battery charger. Both of them come in like a blue wrapper, and then there is the Canon 70D strap. So the charger is like the one with which comes with a wire. It is not the one which has a shoe already in it, so you have to plug in the wire to connect it to the wall. And then we also get this USB cable to connect the camera to the computer. The Canon 70D my version comes with Wi-Fi, and I guess there is a no Wi-Fi version as well. So I guess this is the kit lens. And this is the camera. Let me get it out. Let me put the box aside. So let's remove the wrapping of the camera, the bubble wrap, and let's remove this wrap as well. Let me put the camera on the table, and let me show you guys the charger, the cable to connect the adapter to the wall. Okay, so it is a black cable, and then there is this USB cable to connect the camera to the computer. Let me show you. By the way, I'm recording on my Samsung Galaxy S8, so do tell me in the comments how the video quality is. And let me show you guys the battery. The battery comes with a yellow protection type of thing. I can see through the wrapper. The battery lid, I suppose that's the battery lid. Let me remove this blue wrapper, and yeah, it comes with this yellow battery lid. And this is the battery. And then there is this charger. We will plug our battery in it, and the battery comes empty out of the box, so I will not be able to show you the setup of the camera, but I will definitely show you the ports and stuff like that of the Canon 70D. It comes with like 100 to 240 volts, and it is an 8.4 volt charger and 1.2 amps. So let's get the kit lens out. I also bought a 50mm f1.8 lens with the camera, and this is the 18-55mm lens. So this is the focus ring, and this is used to zoom. This ring, it comes with image stabilization, so yeah, that's quite nice for videography. Now let me show you guys the camera. So this is the camera, and this is the optical viewfinder. The camera feels quite solid. It has a nice weight to it. It is about like 630 grams, I suppose. So that's quite heavy. And this is the card I was talking about. I have already inserted in it. It is a 64GB SDXC card. And it comes with an articulating display, so that's quite nice. And this is the tripod, whatever you call it, view mount. So this was the battery lid, and here we insert our battery. And here is the video photo button or switcher, you can see. So this is my first ever DSLR, and I don't even know how to use it at the moment. This is the dial, and this is the live view thing. So here we insert our microphone. This is the microphone jack, and here we insert our HDMI cable and that USB cable. So that is the shutter over there. Let me put the camera on the table. So this is the lens. And let me remove this camera's cover cap. And let's attach the lens to the camera. So you have to match the white point with the white point over in with this lens, and with my 50mm lens I have to match the red point with the red point, so it's different with each lens. So okay, after the click it is surely mounted over there now. This is the focus ring. I will be using this kit lens for recording my videos, so yeah, that's quite nice. So yeah guys, that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to the channel for further more daily tech videos. If you want to follow me on social media, the links will be dropped down in the description. Peace and assalamu alaikum. I can hear the shots from the fireworks, soaring the sound.